cold start of the 2003 Ford 350 with the Power Stroke 7.3 liter turbo diesel engine. Hasn't been started yet today. It's about minus 16. It's been plugged in for about an hour now, block heater and the batteries. So we'll see how she goes.